great sense now of how this stadium is filling up. And we can really start to look ahead to the lighting of that cauldron, which will happen after this parade is done.
That's Bouyam Dislan. She's a taekwondo player from Morocco, leading out their team of 72. Still a national hero, one of the greatest ever sportsmen, Hicham El Gharouj, who of course won double gold on the track in the 1500 and 5000. Meters in Athens, the first man since Finland's Paavo Nurmi to do it 80 years earlier, now a member of Monaco's Olympic Committee.